Hey guys, it's Ballistic Demon, and I'm back again with part number two, day two, if you want to call, of my Pikmin 3 Let's Play. Last time, we have to go save Brittany, apparently, who seemed to have been separated, and yep, that's pretty much it. So let us land here. Wait, whoa, how do I land? Okay, let's go land and find Brittany. Blast off! So how's everybody doing? This Let's Play, I'm going to be honest with you, parts won't be up super fast because this game, I have to actually do another file to play through it so I know what I'm doing because Pikmin's a very not complex, but more difficult game, and I don't want to go in blind. And I'm playing with the gamepad, which is kind of weird. And if you have a Wii U, go pick up this game. I got to read some dialogue now. Okay. Brittany should be around here. Something is flashing on my map. Maybe it's her. I'm running out of substance, so I hope I find her before it's too late. Oh, I don't know. It looks like the onion has followed me here. So where are the Pikmin? Okay, let's call out. Just take all of them. Just take them all. Come on, Pikmin. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. I'm surrounded. Oh, that's right. The data file I found explained all this. The onion is the Pikmin's nest. Stand under the onion and then press A to call and return Pikmin. I'm going to install an application on the co-pad that lets me check the Pikmin status remotely. And again, slow. I think this is a Toshiba or something. Okay, finally. Come on, let's upgrade to MacBooks, people.